Tom Petters. Born in 1956, he was an American businessman and financier. He was the founder and CEO of Petters Group Worldwide, a company that was involved in various businesses, including consumer electronics and real estate. Petters' businesses involved convincing investors that their money would be used to purchase consumer electronics and other goods, which would then be sold for a profit. In reality, the money was used to pay earlier investors and support Petters' lavish lifestyle.